created them.
Well, you know what they say.
Yeah.
Keep your friends close and your enemies closer.
No, I keep them far away. I don't want anything to do with them. Even if they even smell a little bit odd, I'm like, bah.
Well, that's creepy.
You give someone an inch, they'll take a foot, anyway.
Did you hear any more of that girl?
No, have you?
Nothing confirmed.
No. I'd say give it a few days before we know for sure.
I did hear that she was cleaning the oven and that the procedure originally, you're not supposed to go in there to do it.
Yeah.
But they've been training them to go in there and do it.
They should have had a fail-safe or trained them to do it with somebody. I mean, something messed up big time. I still don't understand how there wasn't a fail-safe lock. Crazy. That's going to be such a lawsuit. Not even funny.
Oh, yeah.
But it'll be all like workers' comp. Like they won't be able to sue because it's workers' comp. Well, actually.
No, they can still sue.
Yeah. Well,
back when I got hurt, I had the option of going on my own or workers' comp.
Yeah.
And I should have went on my own.
Yeah. Well, that's why they offer it.
Yeah, because once you go through workers' comp, you can't.
Well, she isn't going to be getting workers' comp, so the family can sue away.
No, but her family will be multimillionaires.
Well, they lost a daughter.
Well, yeah.
And I don't think multimillionaires. I think they'll. Something will happen.
Not AFK, man.
Not sure. I would just say I'm just being really quiet while they're talking, bro. Don't want to ruin a conversation.
Yeah.
I hear a bear chest somewhere.
I got the second best.
Oh my god. Uh-huh. Fuck me.
I know, I scared
you. Put me out here.
I don't know.
Man, get off my bed.
Oh! That's toxic.
Not really.
Oh.
Yes, really.
What's toxic is killing someone with a pistol.
Yeah.
How is this toxic? It's a pistol.
Because it's a great pistol. They died to a great pistol.
It's a green pistol.
Like imagine being one of the best players and dying to a great pistol. Like you had the best loot and everything, all mythic, and you just died to a great pistol.
Yeah.
Wouldn't you consider that a bit toxic?
No, it's your fault for coming to. Whoever comes to me, they end up dying. Most safe.
Yeah, most.
Most of the
time. I was in a lobby with a YouTuber one day, and I killed him by pushing him off a cliff.
It's too bad we don't know that they're.
I would have never expected that answer. Oh my god, free chest. Yes, sir. Wait, what are you doing here?
What do you mean, what am I doing here?
Who do you think you are?
Who do you think you are?
Who do you think you are?
Who do you are?
Who are you?
Who are you?
I'm Iron Man.
We should jump in. We should really jump in. Don't you agree?
I will say I guess.
Be back.
Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can get Rufus. I couldn't find anything more there anyway.
We gotta find another car.
Well, there's another one there.
I'm getting there. Patience. Oh, thanks for destroying the ramp. That's helpful. Are you gonna get in or?
Let me stop.
Oh. Poor Nathan.
Nathan
fell
got
off.
Out.
He fell off.
Oh dear.
I hit the turbo and he fell off.
You might want to get in because the thing is gonna send you flying.
Yeah, I'm kind of a dangerous driver.
All right, let's go. Let's go follow her. See where she's gone. Who put this off-brand Iron Man in here?
I ain't no off-brand Iron Man.
No name Iron Brand, Iron Man. No name Iron Brand, Iron Man. Did you imagine a young
Iron Man?
No name. No name. President's choice.
I will kill you.
He doesn't have missiles. He just shoots enemies.
I don't.
What's your missiles?
I have a headgear.
I have a whole body gear.
Oh my god, there's a rare chest.
That's for my taking right here.
Give me that.
Did you hire Ruckus?
I'm set.
Imagine you did.
Yeah.
I like these.
No, you don't.
I got something you'll probably like.
What? Oh, you talking about that? I already have that.
No! I'm trying to one-off you.
Ah. Well, there is one thing that I like that you do have that I don't right now.
What?
That one car.
What?
That car that you have.
So I am one now.
Well, you may have won.
Ooh.
But I don't think you won for that long.
I don't want that.
Oh. Just
see,
leave
see,
it?
You
just
have the McLaren right now, but we'll see. Y'all hurry up and get in the car.
No! I don't trust Jay driving.
Nathan, you should really kill that truck to get the blue.
Oh, that.
I certainly did.
How fast is it? Oh. Yeah.
The off-brand Iron Man will catch up.
That's funny.
Alright, who I gotta eliminate?
Little whip goat. You gotta fight a goat. A little goat.
Hot dog.
Hot dog. Oscar Mayer's wiener.
Or I'll die.
Ooh.
Oscar Mayer's
wiener. Ooh. We either fight this hot dog, or I die. There's a dude in the car. He's being very destructive.
Oh my god, this teal, it can come in here sometimes.
We're playing tag, guys.
No, just make sure it's friendly tag.
It's sure not family friendly. It's sure not family friendly because he's chasing me, he's running at me, it's full maximum speed.
Oh. Oh.
Hey! Him in this car. Yeah, yeah. How do you like it? Yeah, how do you like it? Yeah, how do you like it? Yeah, no. How do you like it?
The off-brand
like
Iron Man is here!
Off-brand Iron Man to the rescue! Ow! Ow! Stand down.
Oh no! You might need the off-brand Iron Man to save you.
Kill that man.
You need the off-brand Iron Man to save you.
If they hop in that car, shoot the car windows.
The off-brand Iron Man is gonna kill you!
Off-brand Iron Man is crazy.
Yeah, crazy crap. Yeah. It's crazy crap.
Alright, let's get this boy booted up.
Am I off-brand to you to stealth?
I mean, that's what it's not doing. Until we win.
Maybe. So how am I off-brand?
Wait, isn't this kid that I gotta kill? It's the hot dog!
The hot dog?
The hot dog that I gotta kill. Only got a minute.
Kill him!
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, boy.
Nice job.
All right, now. Who hit the arsenal? He just killed me. I thought that was just good.
Oh, friend, Iron Man's gonna kill you! I'm gonna kill you!
Knocked him with a boom, dude.
Yeah. You're done for.
I hear a boom, Billy.
I hear a car.
I got Nathan's card.
And I'm going to go back.
I'm gonna go around here and see if I can.
It's gonna be a great experience. Yay. Okay.
Oh god.
They don't all seem like they're on the same team. It's okay. He's missing everything. I feel so bad, but at the same time I don't. Turn around, sir.
Where's Nathan? Okay.
I'm rebooting right now.
Okay. Nice.
That's the person I found.
Where?
Yeah. Sit down, dude. Ow. Hate that. Me not like that.
Never mind, it was that person. It's the person using the flag.
They might be turning back, and I think he is. Yeah,
there's one over here.
There's some good stuff here. Panthers, Warhammer. Good stuff.
Oh, I'll take the Panther.
Yeah, there's definitely Panthers here. Where's the bad guys?
Oh my god.
Where's the bad guys?
I might die.
I need to scrape them off. Oh,
he's going back.
I will.
Oh, he's in the air.
They're all up here. Oh my god.
I can't get away forever.
Oh. Oh my
god. There's no way, bro. Like, what is your game?
No.
Oh god.
Man down.
Ow. I no longer like that shield. It's so slow.
I don't see any shields. In trouble. Oh, they got me near the reboot van. Oh, they got so much good stuff now. Oh, yay. Nathan, be careful. It's not the reboot van where I'm at. Not safe.
Yeah, I just booked it out of there altogether.
Get out of there and get those guys as best you can. And look ahead of you. There's people crawling everywhere.
I'm off-brand Iron Man.
Exactly.
Oh my god, they're chasing you, off-brand Iron Man.
Oh,
you ran out of fuel. Off-brand Iron Man strikes again.
Jarvis, open mask.
Oh my god.
Jarvis, combat mode. Jarvis, combat mode.
Doesn't work. Off-brand. They're off brand.
Can't do those, something, you're not.
No name, double A batteries, double they don't last very long.
Oh god. No way I'm actually coming back to the game. What is it, a 2-6?
Yeah.
Anything in here? Not really.
Butterfly, you ready to play? Butterfly.
Give me 2 seconds. Might want to throw those down just to protect you around you. Just throw all 3 down right. Just, well, they can't use them and pick up your stuff. Pick up your stuff. Oh god, don't go too high because you'll die when it cuts out. Jesus.
Circle.
Be good if you could find some splash plants. Any? No.
Oh, no.
That's how you do it.
I'm gone.
You gotta get health. You gotta get health. Where is a bush? Like, really? Where? Oh, there's 2 on that roof.
No, not going there.
Oh gosh. Does he have anything? He's got the back thingy. That might help you. Oh!
Oh!
Third place! That's pretty good.
That's pretty good for off-brand Iron Man.
Oh my god.
If I were the real Iron Man, I probably would have won.
Well.
Right?
I need to become Tony Stark.
That's right. Oh no!
I am not capable of ejecting.
Okay, is everybody in lobby?
Yeah. Oh, I got a fiendish wand.
I did too.
I'm the best Iron Man because I'm the only Iron Man.
There.
Okay. We gotta switch this up.
I'm the best Iron Man right now. I'm Hulkbuster.
Yeah. There, we got off-brand Iron Man, Hulkbuster Iron Man. I don't know what you'd call my sister. Freak in a box.
We all got a piece of metal on our head. We're the metal heads. Oh, you got metal on your head as a helmet. Anyway, he's a pussycat.
I got glass on my head.
Oh.
But now I don't. Oh, you're dead.
Okay, we ready?
The best person ever.
Let's see if Ozzy's around. I didn't get any indications from him, so.
Sometimes when you want a snack, you just gotta rely on peanuts.
Wait, that's the guy from Fortnite.
No.
What?
Stop it.
What did you just say?
Stop it, bro.
What?
Say that again, there's gonna be a problem.
What did he say?
That's the guy from Fortnite. Stop.
You did not just say that Dance was the guy from Fortnite.
Who?
Nathan, Dance is about 20 years old. Your grandmother was banging to that in the club.
Fortnite was made 20 years ago.
Yeah, I know.
7 years
ago? Fortnite was not made 20 years ago.
7 years. It just had a 7 years birthday.
It's
11. Fortnite was born in 2017, and it is 2024.
Yeah.
Most of the songs in Fortnite are, like, old songs that have been around for a long, long, long time.
Please
explain why. It's the bus driver's 10th birthday?
It's not his 10th birthday, it was his 7th birthday.
No, 10th.
Seven.
Are you sure it was in 2017?
Yeah, because the season was already in motion 3 years before I joined. And I'm.
Yeah,
this will be about
4 years. That was season two.
Well, it doesn't mean it's the second year, though, Nathan. There was a few seasons. You know what I'm saying?
But there's also
Fortnite went for quite a while before it actually caught on.
Yeah.
Because I remember when I was going to college, all the guys in my class would play Fortnite.
Yeah, I never heard tell of it at all until Nathan.
Yeah, and then I rushed her too much. And chased her down. With an RPG and stuff. And all she had was a car to run away.
Yeah, someone would give me a gun.
Roxanne, you need to educate your grandson. You need to sit him down in front of YouTube and show him the Backstreet Boys, NSYNC, Michael Jackson.
No, but no. NSYNC's the guy from Fortnite.
Everybody.
No, oh it's not. No.
It is.
Oh dear.
NSYNC was around long before Fortnite, so he can't be the guy from Fortnite. Fortnite is the guy from NSYNC.
Oh no.
Oh my god.
So Fortnite created NSYNC?
Oh my